My name is Pastor Audie Lynch. I'm here at the Fable Church located on 235 Woodrow Avenue. We are at the Christian Education Ministries Summer Kickoff Cookout. And we're so excited. All of the families here, we're having a good time, good food, good fellowship, good fun, good family. What more could you ask for? Love you all. See you soon.
And I'm here today just enjoying this beautiful cookout that they have. Right now I'm satisfied. I had melon and cantaloupe, which is good, I had a burger. So I just want to say shout out to Faithful Church of Christ for organizing this wonderful cookout. Truly I'm glad to be a part of it. So God bless. Alright, until next year. You're getting famous right now. So do it again.
I don't do this a lot, but okay. So as you can see, we're at an outing. It's very fun. I like it because it's a sense of community. And within the community, so as a church, we are in the community. And also, we're able to extend our hand out to the community.
Seeing the black community come together, you know, in this beautiful sunlight, and you know, just enjoying the weather. We'll be right back.
We believe, and we speak, he can do anything. Cheerio.